had chances. Ian Wright had a 2 or 3 in actual fact, a superb volley and a lob as well from the former Arsenal man. But it's goalless, it's a point apiece, and it's a very good afternoon for a very packed Turf Moor.